find that image. We have 1, 2 over here. And this one is also close with red. So this one, oh wait, where is it? This one and with red, or with red, yeah. This one and this one with red. That's a long way. That's a long way. This also, this is also a long way from here. Oh no, from over here. This has the red. This does have the red. Can we use it different shapes over here? This does not have the red though. We have red over here. And it's close. I'm gonna use the top one because it's convenient together. Conveniently together. Okay, so let's build here. We have an output, rotate, this one. We have a second one up here, down here, yeah, in that direction. We have a splitter, a cutter, rotate, rotate, rotate. We have a cutter. We have, we have these now. We have this one, rotate, 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 split it into two sections, yeah, right, right. Now this one needs to turn twice, yeah, wait. Where, and this goes up like that, this goes to the side, this goes, yeah, okay, okay, yeah. Doesn't matter how you look at it. Okay, this is good. Now rotate it again in the same direction. Make this empty again, make this empty again, make this empty again. Let me see if we can have that now. Yeah, and now we need a stacker. Rotate, rotate, right here, and we have already the shape, and now we only need this one, right, and a painter, rotate, 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 you can do it like that, you can do it like that. Okay, so now we have everything. Oh, god damn it. Now we have everything we need, I think. Right, and this needs to be dumped. For now. Maybe later we can use it still. Okay, so we are crafting this now. Yeah, we are crafting this. Okay. So let's bring it over. Belt, do we bring it in? Let me see here. This one goes fast, this one goes fast. Well, we could, doesn't matter. This one. Ooh, the red one is easy. We could bring the red one, we could change the red one over here. This is a purple one, right? And a purple one. Okay, let's figure this out. Open this up. go up and like this and stack this onto one belt. So we have an open spot again. Now, the red one. All this can go because we can craft it over here. Wait. We can split it right here into this. Yeah. No, we cannot. We can get. Oh wait, you up. This one. Rotate. Is this correct now? Does this connect? Yes, it is. Okay. Yes, it does. Okay, so we have a red one over here. Okay. Wait. Okay. Now we have to paint the red ones. Wait. Rotate. Put the red one. Oh, this is red. Okay. This red. Paint. Rotate. Paint this red. Two is enough. Like this. Rotate. Like that. Okay, so this is done. Okay, opened up a little bit. We have a little bit more room here now to play with. And we have one opening over here. We could do this as well. And add this to it. So we have two openings left. These are coming in hot. These are good. These are coming in too fast. Too many. Do we still need them? Yes, we do. We have 20,000 of them. Okay. We don't need that much. But okay. This is still going up. Very slowly. This is going up very slowly. So what if we get this line? Right. Get this. Wait for it. Like this. And stack them. Like this. And we get this one going all the way down here. So this is together, this is going in, go in. Right, we can bring it in over here maybe. Bring it in like this. Can we connect this? Can we connect this? Yes, we can. Okay, so let's bring this. Can we connect this? No! Yes, and one red one, two square ones and one red one. Two square ones on the right side. Okay, good. Not colored, so that's also good. So this is going up fast, this is going up not fast. Okay, we may have to make another one of these, so this one will fill up as well, faster as well. Yeah, we can take out. Yeah, okay. We need to. After this, right? Then we have a better. Let's try this. First, we create this. Then we have this and this. Yeah. Then we have a cutter right here. Right, and we have a cutter a little bit further, right here, right, no, we need it one further away, a cutter over here then. Now we need to change this. Okay, so we have this. Okay, this one is the same as this one. So. Okay. First, we need to get the stuff that we want. This and this to be assembled together and rotate it, right? It needs to be rotated twice, just like this, twice, and then this one doesn't need to be rotated. Okay. We can rotate it with shift, hold shift, like this, yeah. And now we can go underneath. No, we need to go underneath with this one. Let's go over here. Now this one and that one needs to be connected. And this one needs to be assembled. Okay, this one is going to be assembled. Now, bring this one down. Okay. And give me a painter over here. This one and we have this one. So we have this one. Oh, come on. This needs to be like this. Yeah, okay. These need to be together. Placed like this. And placed like this. Lot of these now, and only one of these. We didn't. Okay. So the cutter cuts them in half. Okay, that's good. This process takes too long. We need another one, another process of this. Okay. How do you control select an area? So you. Oh no, not this one. This one. This one needs to be duped, I think, I feel like. Okay, this one, C, copy. Now, if we put this over here, it's not gonna work, it's not gonna fly. It's not gonna fly. Okay, don't do it. We need another one. We can do the same over here. Okay, so first of all, we need this one rotate like. Oh, but then it's gonna be. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Like this. Two of those. Rotate. Hold shift and shift. Done. Now. A cutter. Wait. We are going to have to paint. We are going to have to paint a little bit more down. Put a painter down here. Okay. Over here, facing down, and going into this. Okay. Get this done. Okay. Now, first work on this one. This one is already good. First of all, this one needs to go straight. We need a cutter. It's gonna cut like this. Right? Cuts like this. Then this one half needs to go. Oh. We cannot do this. This one down, something like this. Bring this one down. We add a cutter over here. We can bring you down. We can bring you down over here. No, that's the wrong direction. Yes. Okay. Now we bring this down like this, and we add them together. Right? Right. Now, completely all the way, can't do it. Go down again, come up, and this one needs to be like this, and this one needs to be like this. Okay, so the cut pieces are going away, that's good. Now these need to be assembled together. Wait, we can do this. We can do this like so. Put them together like so. Yeah. No. Somewhere you need to rotate it. Rotate, hold shift, 1 and 2, done. Okay, this should go correct now. Yeah, it should be correct now. Okay, now we have a splitter over here. Rotate like this. We have a painter over here. We have paint in here. Okay, so now we have this. And rotate, and done. Yeah, we don't need that. This should be okay now. Wait for it. Not yet. Done. Okay. Looks okay to me. And now, are these being cut? These are being cut correctly, yeah, okay. Looks okay to me. Okay, but this assembly line is going faster, so we need a second painter over here. Actually, we could do this. I think we can add a conveyor belt like, oh wait, like so. Coming up into a painter, going down, and together. Okay, so this is not backed up again anymore. This is still backed up though, over here. We can do this. We can add a painter over here, right? Take that one out like this, then add another one. This is fully loaded, okay. Good contraption here.